coroner has also identified the body of a man who was found on Westside Parkway. Michael John Massaro was found just after 6 o'clock yesterday morning on the median under the Renfro Road overpass. BPD says it's still investigating what happened, but they say it appears Massaro may have fallen from the overpass.